When day broke in the United States this morning, that enormous storm that was pounding Texas, causing flash floods and some evacuation orders, appears to have been consumed by the convergence line leading up into the low in the central states. We should look for severe weather in all parts of that convergence line and wrapping around and into the cell itself. Eyes open, no fear. Be safe, everyone.